time lesbians and have a good time and all the guys will be after us after. Glad you're up for it here.
With me, I don't want barriers. I'm me. I've got the warmth, I've got energy about me. People feel that.
Oh, that's lovely.
I am.
Yes, you are.
I'm just looking at how sexy you are, but sorry. I think Shabnam, she's just wicked because she's so funny. Oh, God, funny.
Are you bored? Come in here. We're having fun in here.
Chef is great. She's great fun. She just doesn't do shit.
You're a lazy cow.
I'm not saying that.
Why are you shouting at me?
Sorry. I didn't realise I was shouting.
You're still doing it?
You're a bully. I'm up for nomination. Do you actually think I give a shit? I couldn't give a flying fuck.
Big Brother is banning you from wearing makeup.
Oh, you are having a lot. Oh, come on.
I'm just going to do what I normally do. We just take the piss, not let anyone sleep and have a fucking glass.
Whatever it is, 1 week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks, I've had my experience and it has been a blast. So here. Oh my God, I've had a fantastic time. I'm so grateful.
She's still talking.
You only live once. Embrace
the gorgeous Alexia Chung on Big Mouth at 11:35 tonight on Channel 4. And Little Brother with gorgeous Dermot on Z4 Sunday, Channel 4 at 12:50 PM. Good night.
Your limo is pink.
Oh, no. Do you know what I did? As first thing come in, I ran into the showers and fell down and got a massive bruise on my bum. I was like, oh, I can't be here.
Wow.
It was so funny.
We
loved it,
though, didn't we? That's so funny. This is made for
YouTube.
I know,
isn't it?
He was so happy.
They were all saying you two are going to love the house. I was like, why? And then they come in, I was like,
By the time they turn 19, I'll just be turning 20 in a week's time.
Awesome. Are you one of the oldest in your year or one of the youngest in your year?
I'm youngest in my year.
Oh, so you're in the year above us, that's cool.
Yeah. It's fucking I'm
new. So do you go uni?
No, I work for a credit card company, darling.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you get interest in your credit cards?
Fucking hell, just as I got the job, I had to fucking... I've only been there for like 3 months.
That's like me, I work for a bank and I had to leave.
I thought, fucking hell, I can't breathe. I've got a proper decent job and everything. And
I think we could get from this, though.
True, but I don't want to think about that just in case you fall with egg in your face sort of thing. I just want to see it as like, just have a laugh and like...
We did like...